representatives from North Augusta High School's football team. We have head coach Brian Thomas. We also have Jared and DeJuan here with us today. And kind of for starters, coach, give us an overview of what you would like, have in mind for the season, or kind of some of your, what you expect out of the team.
We hope to be successful this year. We've got a lot of returning kids. We lost a number of linemen. We've got a lot of skilled kids back that have a lot of experience. And some young linemen got a lot of experience last year, so we're excited about this group and athletic, and they've done the job in the classroom, and they worked hard this summer in the weight room as well.
And the one, obviously, you had kind of a breakout year last year, kind of both catching the ball and in other areas. Kind of, what are some of your hopes for this year, personal and team goal-wise?
Personally, I want to get better as a leader, being there for the team when we get down, being there. I think we're going to be pretty good this year. I see the team working. Not only are we working together, but we're becoming a family and brotherhood. So I really expect us to do some big things this year.
What are you expecting and some of your hopes for the team and personal-wise?
I just want to help lead the defense. Like Coach Thomas said, we have a little inexperience on the line, but we're bringing back some skill guys. Just create more turnovers, make sure tackles. So just want to have a good year on defense.
Yeah, and obviously some big spots to fill there, but kind of what's the mindset going into the season and knowing that you guys can have some spots to fill but have the talent?
We feel like that as long as we can contain teams and hold them to as few points as possible, we know our offense is going to put points on the board for us. And so it's our responsibility to just hold the other offense. So. We can score as many points as possible.
Gotcha. And in the past years, you guys have had success and made runs in the playoffs. Kind of, what do you think it's going to take to kind of get to that next level of this season? There, kind of.
We got to develop those positions where we might have a little less experience. And I think they will. They'll develop early. Our edge kind of thing is next man up. We lost some key guys last year. Trey Lawson and some of that crowd, but it's next man up. Somebody else's turn now. The expectations are probably greater than what we had last year. I mean, it's North Augusta has developed a winning tradition, and we want to maintain that. You don't always win all your games, and we'd all like to. There's only, 10 people in the state of South Carolina to finish the way they wanted to, and so the other 190 of us are trying to get to that point.
With the region in particular, you guys are in have a tough region with South Lake and some of the other schools. Kind of, what are you expecting out of the region?
I expect it to be great competition again. I mean, Airport, lost a couple tough games early. Their record wasn't as good. And of course, we played well for about three quarters in that game, and then, things just didn't work out in the fourth quarter for us. But South Aiken came on strong last year, got some great players, and they've done a great job over there. So it's going to be very competitive. Aiken as well, got a new coach. So I look for them to be very competitive, and Midland Valley also. So, a lot of turnover, but also at the same time, I brought in a lot of great guys that are doing a good job in their program. So, so hopefully we can compete, and we'll just see what happens on game night.
And with that, do you guys have any official visits or anything planned or anything that you're excited about in the coming season?
Not really planning out right now. I really focus on my senior season. I really want to take my team to victory. We want to be there on top for North Augusta.
Yeah, I'm excited to see, what I can do this season, but the most important thing for us is team goals, and what we're going to do as a team to help hopefully get a ring.
And kind of what's the atmosphere like with some of the guys on the team, kind of in terms of playing with them and getting to know them?
Well, our motto is family. So we're a brotherhood, we're family, and we just want to be there for each other and always have each other's backs. And so we're going to go into the season, as one, and just as a team in mind, not selfish reasons.
And from each of you guys, can I get kind of your favorite moment from last year?
I would definitely say the Thurman game. That was probably the craziest game I've ever played in. And then that feeling, that bus ride after the Greer win, the playoff win, that was also another good experience for us.
I'd probably say the same thing. That Thurman game was was pretty deep. That was really pretty good game.
Yeah, something that'll probably be a classic for a while. And you know, I talk about the Greer guys first. Honestly, I didn't realize this at the time. And, first away playoff win that North Augusta's had in a while. And I know they played a lot number of home playoff games, but yeah, it's first away playoff win they had in a while. So it's pretty good for the kids going on the road to do that.
Kind of as a wrap up, we're gonna shift away from football a little bit. It's gonna be a random question. Last song you guys listened to on your phone or whatever, or even on wherever. Or favorite song at the moment.
I don't even have a favorite song. I just listen to everything that's come on.
Yeah, I don't even remember the last song we listened to on way over here.
I didn't have radio on, I don't think. I don't think I did.
Coach, do you have a favorite song?
Not really. I really don't. You know, a lot of people think, yeah, country, listen to country. Well, I listen to all of it. I like all kind of music. I really do. And I just don't like stuff that's got some of the vulgar in it. They'll tell you that. You know, I don't care much for the not part of it, but I like the music.
We like listening to rap music sometimes while we're lifting in there in the weight room. You know, just kind of pumps us up. So.
Well, I appreciate that, guys. And look forward to seeing you out there on the field this year.
Appreciate you having us.
Thank you.
There you go. No!
Oh, and one, this is really an interesting question. Do you like the J capitalizing in your name? You had an ongoing battle in the news.
I used to put it, I think I used to say that I capitalized.
Yeah.
All right?
Yeah, that's what I thought it was. Okay.
Everybody
asked that. DJ Juan.
All right, guys, appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You can get the record button on that.